All right, Kitty, we are back, dude. Let's take this out. Yeah, Kitty, you ate at that food bowl, okay? You know it's not time. Here we go. It's probably the last fight or whatever. I'm missing all kinds of shit in this area. Another MacGuffin. It's just one piece. We need another piece for the other side. Can you, like, do some stupid, like, grapple with it with this shotgun or something? Is that something I forgot how to do? What I'm looking at. Oh, come on. I need to jump and then dash. What, I only got one jump off of that? Fuck the fuck. No! Not even Laura goddamn Croft had it this rough. Got a Rage soundtrack. Throw that shit back in the ground. Oh no, it's Quake 2. It's Quake 2.
Don't want it to be Rage, Rage. I mean, just saying.
I missed all kinds of shit. Oh, thank you, game. Thank you for what I'm sure is gonna be bullshit. Poop? Thank you. have 8 of these motherfuckers. Might as well buy the big one, bro. So you've maxed that. I just don't care too much about this auto missile thing. Is it, when would I use that over the chain gun? You know what I'm saying? Even far away, you would use this. You have to get the little upgrade thing first. Okay. You don't have it, so you'd have to get it. Well, we'll save our points then and buy that. Ah, shit. Here we go. Fuck out of here. What was that? What the fuck blow the fuck out of me? This is annoying.
There's one. Make sure you get it. What? E to use. Melee weapon, extraordinary power. Get it sheathed. So it even kills a fucking baron? Like it ain't nothing? Oh, even up front. What the fuck was that? Man, fuck you, you deep shit. Oh, God damn it, I was pressing all the buttons I had. Who the fuck's knocking my ass out of me? God damn, I'm getting my ass kicked. I was fucked up! Out of fuel my ass.
gotta be not stupid with that, okay? It's really broken, but you gotta be not stupid. I probably should have went back and checked the other areas, and I just fucking didn't think about it.
Detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
I'm a MacGuffin.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necromol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
So I'll be stuck in some shit. What about this dead fucking thing up here? That's some Charlie shit up there. How do you get up there? Sneeze. Larger area of effect. I want to miss my extra man, tell you that. How the fuck do I get to that thing? You're not even on the right level yet, dude. Fucking lost his shit. Why does it gotta be so convoluted? What's this one? Doom 64. Dun. What's this one? Doom 2. Nope. Not that one. This is the map 7 map. Clearly you meant to see it from there. You see that? I see that. You hear the classic music? I feel way better now. What's that shit out there again? Go see what that is. Is that not just your fucking little house or whatever? Should be a suit if I'm following the damn logic right. Oh God. We're going the wrong way, dude. You have to go up and around. This is so fucking convoluted shit. The Empyrean key is hidden really good where the fuck it is. You wanna go looking for it? What the fuck's an Empyrean key? shit, I forgot to put the cheat codes on. That's gonna put me right back there, right? I can't do that without my cheat codes. Alright,
Sam. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Burnback? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Get my music back. Cheat codes. It's gonna be right there, right? Right the fuck there is where it is. They got permanent speed, man. Bullets and everything, so fuck it. It's real close, wherever the fuck it is. God damn it. Who's fighting the fuck out of me? You? So I'm now fell below it because of bullshit. There. How do I freaking teleport around? Can I teleport around from this shit? Is that how I got fucked up before? Center, zoom, rotate items found. Where'd my cheat codes go? They all went away. Man, get the fuck off me, you piece of shit. I don't have God mode on, apparently. Well, I have infinite lives, I don't have God mode. But these infinite lives might not count my men when I go to the next level, you know what I'm saying? I also half hoping to get some one-up man by just cheating a cheese ball. Where the fuck's this Empyrean key at? Am I wasting my time? I might be wasting my time, guy. I've already done that one. Bullshit! He's sitting in space and nothing fucking happening. You don't go from there, you go from up there. Oh no, you go from over there. What the fuck? Huh. Alright, so there's a thing here. Try to get it. I remember that. I'm not gonna like not being next broken in the next level, man. I'm just saying. Is this what I'm supposed to do here? I don't fucking remember. That's that thing. You need to get that down there.
Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
You asshole. One of the best places to look will be in his poop water. Still one-up man apparently in here. There you go, see it? I'm still missing this one up, man. It's right here. I didn't see anything fucking in there. God damn it. This screen just a... Huh. I'm getting sidetracked here, man. I was about to shoot that dude. The fuck, bro? Oh, god damn it. So it thinks it's down there. They even have a path for it, man. Down there with the hand. How do I smooth this motherfucker? Here we go. Listen, man, we got superpowers. Bullshit, he says. Next one's way the fuck down there. It's down there, but it's way the fuck down there. It's a cool moon. Feels real good, dude. Still a long way from that secret.
It's not getting old, bro. What are you doing, Kitty, huh? Kitty's like, what are you doing? Kitty, I'm going for secrets apparently I ain't gonna find. You know what bullshit is? That's bullshit, Chief.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
I bet you that Empyrean key's for the, that's if you get a gate, they'll give you an Empyrean key. I bet you that's all that shit is. Where the fuck? Do you want me to do something?
There are motion sensors and artillery.
Not a dead guy. Well, I mean, it is a dead guy. He's deader now. It's not the dead guys you were looking for, though, okay?
The extraction point has been identified.
The onslaught thing is fucking broken as fuck, bro. Let me over there. I remember this area. I'm way past the secret, whatever it is. Fuck it.
Fast travel. Use the fast travel. Show fast travel. So, doing great here. It was that easy. Oh, I got it right in the Tron. He was worth it, man. He was worth it. It is an Alator, man. Kitty, that would do a whole lot of work for, like, a freaking Arachnotron toy. That's all I got. That's okay. It's okay. It's alright.